April 19th marked the 13th anniversary of the Oklahoma City bombing. And here on these grounds, the 168 lives lost are represented in the chairs you see here at the Oklahoma City National Memorial. Those forever changed by April 19th, this run to remember is always and foremost for you. We will never forget you. This is the eighth running of the Oklahoma City Memorial Marathon, the run to remember.
2, 1.
Give yourselves a big cheer as you cross that start line. Oh yeah. Send yourselves out. 26.2 miles. The full marathon, 13.1 for the half. There you go.
Congratulations.
Oh, yeah, Oklahoma. There you go. Give yourselves a shout as you head out onto this marathon and half marathon course. Make some noise, people. Oh, yeah.
Go, go, go. That's the way to finish. He wants to hear it! Nathan Adams! Nathan Adams, Cash, Oklahoma! Yeah! Jennifer Graham! Oh my goodness! Just seconds off the course record! Jennifer Graff, 22 years old. Wow.